to smash the silence with that brick of self-control.